Persistent coughing is a symptom that can arise from various conditions ranging from benign to serious illnesses. Among these, lung cancer is a significant concern, especially when a cough persists over an extended period, usually defined as lasting more than 8 weeks. This symptom alone is not sufficient to diagnose lung cancer, as it is common to many respiratory conditions, including asthma, bronchitis, and post-nasal drip, among others. Therefore, it's crucial to understand the context and associated symptoms to better gauge the underlying cause, which is what we're going to discuss in this quick video. Lung cancer is a leading cause of cancer deaths worldwide, but it often does not present with notable symptoms in its early stages. When symptoms do appear, a persistent cough can be among the first, but it is frequently accompanied by other signs such as changes in the cough's nature, coughing up blood, shortness of breath, unexplained weight loss, and fatigue. The presence of these symptoms together might prompt further investigation to rule out or confirm lung cancer. The reason a persistent cough can be associated with lung cancer is due to the tumor's interference with the normal function of the lungs. As the cancer grows, it can obstruct airways or irritate the lining of the lungs, leading to a cough. Additionally, lung cancer can lead to accumulation of fluid around the lungs, further exacerbating respiratory symptoms including coughing. It's important for individuals, especially those with a history of smoking, long-term exposure to lung irritants like asbestos, or a family history of lung cancer, to take persistent cough seriously and consult a healthcare provider for a thorough evaluation. Diagnosis of lung cancer following the presentation of a persistent cough involves a multi-step process. Initially, a detailed medical history and physical examination are conducted, followed by imaging tests such as chest x-rays and CT scans to visualize abnormalities in the lungs. These imaging tests reveal suspicious areas. Further diagnostic procedures like a biopsy may be necessary to confirm the presence of cancerous cells. Early detection is crucial for the effective treatment of lung cancer, emphasizing the importance of seeking medical advice for persistent coughs. But as previously mentioned, while a persistent cough can be indicative of various health issues, its presence, especially in conjunction with other symptoms, warrants investigation for lung cancer among other conditions. Lung cancer's silent progression into more advanced stages before showing symptoms highlights the critical nature of early detection. Therefore, individuals experiencing a persistent cough should consult with healthcare professionals to determine the cause and receive appropriate care, keeping in mind the various factors that influence the likelihood of lung cancer. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. There should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we're not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.